All right, good evening. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. Thank you all for coming out. Tonight, we continue our Generations in Jazz Festival, celebrating the legacy of one of our great saxophonists. Before we do, please remember to take lots of photos, just no flash. Try not to video record the entire show on your phones. All right. Feel free to tweet us at twitter.com. Our hashtag is jazz.org. And when y'all hear something you like, make some noise, all right? All right? All right, y'all. Put your hands together for the Gary Bartz Quartet. Greg Bandy on the drums. James King on the bass. Paul Bolenback on guitar. The great Gary Bartz on the saxophone.
Hello. How's everybody? Good. I know it's my 75th birthday, but they didn't have to close the city down for me. You know what? I have to wait 1 minute. I'll be right back. This is called No More, the magic song. And we do this song for ourselves. We hope you enjoy it, but we do it for ourselves to clear the spirits away and make us feel good and help us do a good show. And I'm glad to see so many people here. You're really looking good. Good looking audience. Especially this table here. But we're gonna start. Once we start, I don't like to stop in between songs and ask each other what do we want to do next, because we're supposed to be professionals, and we are professionals, and so we know what we're gonna do next. If we don't know, we'll find out real quick. And so this is what we do. We hope you'll enjoy it. If you don't know when to applaud, that's okay. Watch the professionals in the audience and just follow them. Sadness, leave this room. Thank you. Train's birthday, and today is also Frank Foster's birthday, and Saturday is my birthday, and so we're really thank you. I really get embarrassed and I get nervous because I don't think about the years. When, if I stop and thought about 75 years, get the heck out of here. Who? But I'm glad and you know, I hope we all continue to live healthy and continue to enjoy great music and great art. What was I going to say? I was going to say something about John Coltrane, Frank Foster. It's so many Libras' birthdays around. Dizzy Gillespie, Art Blakey, Thelonious Monk, Bud Powell, Wynton Marsalis, Roy Hargrove. All Libras. It's a really good time. And then last month was Virgo, which was Wayne Shorter, Sonny Rollins, Charlie Parker. So this is a good period. I like this period. And so like I say, we're not going to stop. If we do stop, it's called a rest. And so it's a musical term. So we're not really going to stop.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Or as they say in jazz, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You can barely hear them, right? But I want to thank these gentlemen. I tell you, I love playing with these guys. We know each other so well, so you know, when we play, we know each other's tendencies and everything, so they kind of know where I'm going. I know where they're going. If they get there before me, then I join them, you know. So, I mean, it's a lot of fun. Greg Bandy on the drums from Cleveland. James King on the bass from Maryland and Texas. Paul Ballenbeck on the guitar from Maryland. Okay, he's New York and D.C. I don't blame him. I wouldn't want to be from Maryland, but I am from Maryland. But what'd you say? Solo. Balmer. Oh, we're going to do that on the next show. Well, yeah, we can't. It's a radio show, and they've got a laser on me. No, but seriously, we really appreciate the wonderful audience. I love you. And 75, when I think about 75, I don't even think about it, you know, because if I thought about it, I'd get nervous. So, but I thank all of you for coming out, and we will be here for the next show. We will do Unknown Rivers in the next show, so stick around. If you can't, I'll put you on my guest list. Okay. Thank you. Oh, also, we do have CDs available. We have CDs available, and since I own the masters, you know, Chuck D has a saying. Chuck D from Public Enemy, he has a saying that I love. He says, if you don't own the master owns you. And so if you, those of you who don't know what the master is the tape, the original tape that was paid for by whoever owns it. So I own these. And so since I own them, I can set my price. So $10. $10 is all I'm asking for my CDs. And since you were such a wonderful audience tonight, I think I'm going to have a sale. And one for 10, two for 20, three for 30. And so we appreciate you very much. Thank you.
Say one more time for the great Gary Bartz, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Bowling back on guitar. James King on the bass. Greg Bandy on the drums. They've got one more set tonight, 9:30. They're back tomorrow night. And then our festival continues with the music of Ray Charles, Friday through Sunday. Special guest, Wyclef Gordon. So thanks again for coming to Dizzy's. We'll see you all soon. One more time, Gary Bartz, quartet. Y'all take care. See y'all soon. Welcome to Dizzy's, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. How you doing? How you doing? All right. Thank you all for coming out. We got a great show tonight. Before we get started, just a few house rules. Take lots of photos. Just no flash or video recording. Of course, when y'all hear something you like, make some noise, all right? All right, y'all. We're celebrating 75 years of one of the great saxophonists of our time, the great Gary Bartz. And yeah, put your hands together. For the entire band, Greg Bandy on the drums, James King on the bass, Paul Bowling back on guitar, Gary Bartz on the saxophone, y'all.
Hey, y'all. Thank you for coming out. 75 is only a number. Doesn't even seem real. I feel like I'm 15. I really do. That's true. I've got three more days. Well, we're going to start as we always do, and I like to mention, because a lot of times we start playing and people say, well, they didn't stop. What did they do? Did they play one number? It sounded like they played different numbers, but so once we start, we try not to stop if we don't have to. Sometimes we stop. Sometimes it's okay. It's okay if we stop, but I don't like to because it takes my energy away. People start talking, doing things, you know, and we do whatever we do. So I like to keep going no matter what. So
Rivers I have known, ancient than the world, older than the flood. I've known rivers, I've known rivers, all through Africa, North America, South America, and Australia. I've known rivers, I've known rivers, I've known rivers in the north and the south. I've known rivers in the east and the west. I've known rivers all over this world. I've sailed some and seen the rest. I've known rivers. I've known rivers. I've known rivers. Ancient dusky rivers that my soul has grown deep. Like the rivers, the rivers, the rivers. America and Australia, I've known rivers, I've known rivers. I've known rivers in the east and the west. I've known rivers in the north and the south. I've known rivers all over this world. I've sailed some and sailed the rest. I've known rivers, I've known rivers. I've known rivers. Ancient dusky rivers, and my soul has grown deep like the rivers, the rivers. Thank you. Australia. I've known river, I've known river. I've known rivers in the north and the south. I've known rivers in the east and the west. I've known rivers all over this world. I've sailed some and seen the rest. I've known river, I've known.
We haven't done that in a while, so. Well, thank you. Of course, that was a famous poem written by Langston Hughes, based on a poem written by Langston Hughes. And we call that I've Known Rivers. So we stopped, huh?
What is wrong with us?
Well, I just want to introduce the guys in the band once again. Greg Bandy on the drums. James King on the bass. And Paul Ballenbeck on the guitar. We're gonna do, we're gonna slow it down a little bit. Actually, you know what I'd like to do? They don't know what I'm gonna do. I know you don't know what I'm doing, but they don't even know what I'm gonna do. I hope I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play this, it's something I've been working on. And you know, like I told you, just keep moving. So, and we'll figure out, we're gonna go into something from this, I'll figure something out, but this is something I've been working on. It's actually a piece I've been working on. It's gonna be a big piece, but for right now, we'll see what it, let me know what you think. Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Or as they say in rock and roll, thank you! I like to do that, you know. Greg Bandy on drums, James King on bass, Paul Ballenbeck on the guitar. We sincerely thank you guys. You are our other half. I say that some nights, and some people say, we're your better half, but you know, could be. Some nights, you are. But you are our other half, and we need you. We need your ears. Ears are very important. And we appreciate you coming out and listening to us, and we enjoy you as much as you enjoy us. Thank you so much. We'll be here one more night. I'll be 75 on Saturday, but don't tell anybody. Oh, we do have CDs. I always forget this. I'm such a great businessman. Me and Donald Trump. But anyway, we do have CDs for sale, and we since I own them. I set the price, and so I only set the price at $10. $10 a CD. I mean, you can't go wrong there. So, but we thank you so much. We want you to get home safe. We hope to see you again real soon. Thank you.
Gary Bartz, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Gary Bartz, put your hands together. Come on now.
Michael Winslow.
Gary Bartz. James King, Greg Bandy, Paul Ballenbeck, put your hands together. The sound, Gary Bartz. He'll be here tomorrow. CDs for sale. Thank you.